collectively to think about the world in a different way. I don't really believe in art anymore. And I would also call design a democratic art. In other words, we all have a voice, some sort of human experience. But product is making a kind of globalization, of course. You know, of course.
New globalism.
Why isn't this pocket the shape of my iPhone?
Design is about working with very contemporary criteria to shape the future. So we're going to make a fourth dimensional world. This is amazing.
You tell me.